What's happening, YouTube? It's your boy J-Rob, man. Back in action with another reaction, man. About to get into Rush, Tom Sawyer. Excuse me. Never heard Rush before. Never heard this song before. I'm a hip hop head, man. I don't know Rush. But a couple of y'all have asked for some Rush, so I'm finna check it out. I'm not doing the music video, dog. I'm not trying to get blocked, so do not ask. No. But I will do the lyric video. Just in case I can't understand what's being said, or it's some kind of deeper meaning behind it. Not doing a lyric breakdown though, so no, that's not it. Anyway, man, before we get into that, don't forget to leave a like, comment, man. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can be notified when your boy uploads. I always appreciate it, man. Appreciate the love and energy y'all been showing the brother. It's very warranted. God bless y'all. But now, let's get to it, man. Rush, Tom Sawyer. Let's go.
A Monday warrior, mean, mean stride. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean, mean pride.
Okay. 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 Oh, let's bring that back. The drums, man. Y'all know I love drums. Okay. Hey. I like that. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. I ain't gonna keep pausing, man, but damn, that's a bar right there. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. Just because I don't allow you to control my mind and my thoughts and I think for myself, man, don't label me as being arrogant. Don't label me, hey, you know what I'm saying, as being hubris. I'm just being me. Whoo! Alright. Like this bass too.
What you say about his company is what you say about his loyalty. Catch the mist, catch the myth, catch the mystery, catch the thrill.
I like that little synth. And these drums, dog. Them drums. Are they getting down right now, man? Mmm. Mmm. He knows changes ain't permanent, but change is. That's a bar, man. He had two bars in this song that just stick with me. That part about know his mind is not for rent, so don't label him as arrogant. And then that part, that bar, he knows changes ain't permanent, but change is. The changes themselves ain't permanent, but the act of changing is. Damn, that's a bar. Man, whoever's on these drums is going off right now. Man, these drums are mixed so clean. Who is Tom Sawyer, by the way? Y'all let me know down in the comment section below. Hey, man, Russ Tom Sawyer. I like Russ, man. I'm rocking with that. I'm rocking with that. See, I'm spinning bars already, man. I ain't even trying. I'm rocking with that. I rock with it though. The drums, man. The drums. Y'all know how I live about them drums, man. Dude, them drums are clean, so mixing the patterns and the time signatures and the bars were just woo. And the bars, speaking of bars, the bars in this song was on point. My favorite one, just because his mind is not for rent, don't label him as arrogant. And then he knows that changes ain't permanent, but change it. Woo, them bars. I like it, man. It's clear to the point, but it's still got those, you know what I'm saying, those elements of just a, man, what the hell am I trying to say? It's got those elements of a track to where it's like, okay, this is fire, but there's still something for me to kind of feel from this. I don't look too deeply into stuff, but there's something, there's more to this than just being a, you know what I'm saying, a fire song. There could be something to, there's a message behind it, right? I don't know exactly what that message is, but there's a message behind it. So I like that. You know what I'm saying? It's a double-edged soul, man. But anyway, man, hope y'all enjoyed that. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you did. Hit the notification bell so you'll be notified for when your boy upload, because I do so consistent, man. Y'all know this. Anyway, y'all, I'm up out of here, man. Remember to stay blessed, never stress. Remember to always, always do your very best. Live, love, love, like is why. Huh? Okay, yeah, life is beautiful, that's why. All right, y'all, I'm going to catch y'all on the flip side.
You scrolled on this video to do it.